Yeah, how are you feeling? You feeling any older?
No, I don't ever feel older. Yeah. It's just another day. Aww.
Mm-hmm. You cry, mom.
Read it out.
Let me show them.
You probably thought I didn't notice everything you have done. Open. Thank you.
What's your little cat?
Grocery. The big thing. The little thing. Homework. He didn't really sit down with all the much.
Mom just over there. Yeah.
Oh, oh, poor mommy. Making food. Washing.
Cooking, yes. Washing. Well, no, let's wash up your clothes now.
Mom, oh my gosh.
Little thing.
It's so cute.
Yes, it should have been close enough to have pizza.
Open.
Open.
Alright, open.
No, no. Open.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh.
Nah, this dress. I never
try this. Don't be saying.
Iron it wherever and fold it.
Mom. Trying in those places. Oh,
yeah. That, yes. It looked like only wardrobe after I clean it. Wash wears, right? And everything.
Where's
everything.
This one?
Oh, vacuuming.
They just mean cleaning, you know?
Yeah.
And everything in between.
Look, when we're watching the scary movie and everything.
Two and a half
LLN.
Mm-hmm. But I did notice, and I've been catching track, keeping track, and guess what?
Open.
Open here.
Hey. I had to put it up on the wall, but then back on the chair. Oh!
I'm still counting.
I'm gonna need more paper. A lot more paper.
This is it. We was like, this is it.
This is it.
So much.
That's
mommy.
Why he's gonna see in this.
Oh,
well,
poor mommy so old.
Oh my gosh.
No, it's
it is not about old.
She's so old. It's how much sex she do for us. Like. And he said, I'm still counting. So we need
he's
more paper.
Counting.
Yes.
You understand
it,
huh? Well, it is real.
Get you had a photo backup, like.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah,
that's it there.
All Mark, you done
yeah.
Right.
All Mark is the place to be.
Best, yes.
It has everybody want us to promote for you.
No, but all Mark is the thing. Their cars is real.
So, Sybees, this is an idea that you could get to give to a mom.
Yeah.
Your mom. Yeah,
and look how small they would not even think it
that
was.
That is
yeah,
all
mom.
Of that enough. Yeah.
See, when you try to keep up, we like,
oh my, we was dying in this store.
They had others too.
I love it.
With different characters.
And
well,
you know you doesn't like paper cards, like this one,
said,
she
yes,
will be like, it's
so
cute.
Told you.
Thank you.
Yeah, mom.
Thank
and
you.
Well, your
yeah,
next thing we'll get this stuff. Evening.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So they're getting money to do all that.
Don't
worry. Only don't fall, don't
study
that.
Yeah.
We had to say.
I want to thank Jehovah for another year.
That no.
Not even breaking a tooth.
Mm-hmm.
Not that obstacles ain't come, but obstacles is part of life. And hurdles. And I jump them hurdles. Mm-hmm. And I'm ready for what is coming. I thank him for family. I have my own little family up to grand. You know, that going to another generation. That I have life, health, strength. I have friends. You know, and life is good. Enjoy only life while only could do it until then. Say, if you didn't know, you should have done this, you should have done that. Go out and do it while you have life. Why you wait until after that? You can't even do nothing after. Do it now. But I thank Jehovah for that. For everything I have, a roof over my head, my children, my grand. son-in-law, we going from 6 to 8 persons in the household. So, you know, I enjoy that. And I thank you for that. It's simple as it may seem to some. That is what I thank you for.
To me. Hi, SIBs. Good day. So today I'm 47 years old. My children and I are heading to my cousin's schooling. We're going to just hang out there for a little while. I hope you all inside, weather for leather, for a lot of things. 20 fingers, 20 toes. I hope you all staying inside where it's dry. We're on our way now, so I'll take you with me and you'll see what's next.
Say hi.
Hi.
Good day, girl.
Asaibis, we reach.
I'm a little dressed up, but it's my birthday, so I do a little fun.
Yeah, anything else to pick up in your bag? Yeah, you over here, giant little boy. This is the cake. Yo, this is what's going on here. So she and all gang put up on YouTube. Yes. Watch out for them. This is small and sweet. I just miss my family. That's it. But sister and my aunt are them. And I'm good to go. But I'm thankful.
Nobody running back at me.
So even though I'm 47, I have the youthfulness of the children in my little surprise party. So I'm breeding all the youth and take it from them.
I didn't know that.
Are
you a sore loser?
Like my vitamin, you keep me coming, boy.
Party planner, fully organized family Monday.